really need this $20,000. Right, yes. Now, y'all just going to Shanghai. You need that 20.
I need other alternatives.
Yeah. So you can get broke off a little bit. Here we go. Come on, let's win this money. You ready?
Okay, yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, name something you do topless.
Swim.
Take a part of your body you can massage yourself.
Back.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how confident are you?
5.
Name something you buy a roll of.
Toilet paper.
Give me a word that rhymes with dollar.
Scholar.
Thank you.
We asked 100 women, name something you do topless. You said, swim, survey said. Name a part of your body you can massage yourself. You said, the miracle back massage. Survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how confident are you? You said, 5. Survey said. Name something you buy a roll of. You said, toilet paper. Survey said. There we go. With dollar, you said scholar. Survey said. All right, we're punching up. Come on, Cindy.
Yes.
Samantha got 74.
Okay.
You need 126.
Okay.
But this is very doable.
Sounds good.
All right, that's how we're going to do it. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody Samantha's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, name something you do topless.
Shower.
Name a part of your body you can massage yourself.
Your legs.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how confident are you?
9.
Name something you buy a roll of.
Toilet paper.
Try again.
Paper towels.
Give me a word that rhymes with dollar.
Collar.
All right, let's go. We need 126. Let's go see. We ask 100 women, name something you do topless. You said shower. Survey said shower and take a bath was number 1. Name a part of your body you can massage yourself. You said legs. Survey said feet. Feet was number 1. We need 59 points. On a scale of 1 to 10, how confident are you? You said 9. Survey said 8. 8 was the number 1 answer. 39 points away from $20,000. Name something you buy a roll of. You said paper towels. Survey said. We need 14 points for $20,000. Give me a word that rhymes with dollar. You said collar. Survey said.